enjoys a long history, and it is very popular worldwide due to its varieties and rich flavors. Now let me show you some of them. Welcome to the Chinese food street.
Yo.
The new restaurant is open. Let's check it out. Roast duck. Let's make roast duck. Brush the sugar water evenly onto the roast duck. Add some wood to build the fire up some more. Let's start to roast. The roast duck is so hot. Let's cool it down with a fan first. The skin of Peking duck tastes great. Use a knife to slice the skin off. Let's make a pancake of the roast duck.
Yang dijantik kak, tapi lagi rame. Kulitnya. Oh, Jar. Sini, Jar. Masuk, Jar.
Hati-hati, Mai.
Ini masuk.
Kirain siapa? Aku main lagi, Bas. Itu mah bagus, deh. Nanti kan mau ada gulung. Kamu kapan kesini? Tadi pas makan es krim. Ya, Man. Kamu makan es krim. Es krim apa? Coklat. Barang.
First, spread on the sweet soybean paste. Pick the side dish you like. Lettuce, cucumber, carrot,
nasi daging.
Roll up the pancake.
Kebab, ini kebab apa? Kebab apa?
Purple radish, scallion, purple radish, purple radish, lettuce. Cucumber, carrot.
Kan Bang Apik kan lagi pengen vaksin tuh di sekolahnya Bang
Apik. Hah? The roast duck roll looks so yummy. Serve them to the customers.
Pedes tahu nanti.
Roast duck was a royal cuisine in ancient China. It has always been a famous dish in Beijing and also enjoys worldwide fame.
Ayam dagingnya
noodles.
noodles.
Me.
Let's cook some noodles.
Masayin.
Use the spoon to prepare the noodle dough. Use the noodle maker. The noodles are ready. Choose your favorite. Red sauce, soy and sesame sauce, mutti sour beans, bean sprouts, black fungus. If the noodles are done, let your customers try them.
Kamu mau mandi di mana, Bang? Gila, mandi di mana? Mana? Sopi ya.
Nah, warna api tuh. Nah, ya kan tadi berapi
noodles. Noodles originated in China with a history of thousands of years. There are various ways to make noodles with unique flavors across different regions. Tangulu.
Fiskar. Yeah. Itu kan kayak apa? Kayak sate.
Carambola. Strawberry.
Bukan sate ya. Iya tuh ayam bakar.
Sprinkles. Wow, it looks delicious.
Mau lagi. Bisa nggak makan terus? Ada juga mau apa tapi nggak jadi.
Tangulu is a traditional Chinese snack. It can also be made of other fruits besides haws. Its sweet and sour taste can really increase your appetite.